Gold viewers from around the world. I'm Kristen Schwartz, licensed midwife and MC for Gold Learning. And I'm here today with Dr. Sheehan Fisher to talk about his upcoming presentation titled Impact of Paternal and Maternal Postpartum Depression on Parenting Behaviors and Infant Child Outcomes. Welcome, Dr. Fisher.
Thank you. Thanks for inviting me.
Thank you so much for sitting down here with us today and talking about your presentation. But before we dive into the topic itself, could you tell our listeners a little bit about yourself and your background and your professional journey?
Well, I'm a clinical psychologist focusing on perinatal health. I started off in graduate school, always with an interest in understanding parent depression, but with the interest also including child health outcomes. I was debating about going from adult track to child, but by doing perinatal work, I was able to choose an adult track but still work with children. Throughout that time, I was able to tailor it to even include fathers because I was always interested in the father's role as a male within the home to see how both mothers and fathers influence infant and child health outcomes, starting in the perinatal period, but also extending throughout the child's lifespan.
Thank you for letting us know about your journey there and your interest of research. From what I understand, that sounds very interesting to me, is that you mentioned you staying in the you're studying the maternal and paternal postpartum depression, but it also affects the baby, it affects the child. And this is interesting to me because we have or have seen a lot of research, read a lot about topics that deal with postpartum depression on the parents, on mothers mainly, and maybe then isolated on the child. But you're bringing it together. That's I find that very fascinating. So tell us a little bit about it.
Well, I think it's important because one, I think that the parent, like especially the mother's experience alone, is important to know what is she going through, the changes that's going on in her life that affects her mental health, and that she is important enough to be able to focus on for treatment and for the research to understand the process. But then even extending to see that this is a family dynamic that's being affected, that the mother's mood is going to have, and the father's also, an impact on the other members in the home and vice versa. So there's a way to look at the whole family unit, and so that we're not just isolating only the mother, but looking at the whole outcomes, because these young children are going to grow up to be adults themselves, and sometimes they can continue that process. So our goal is to try to intervene as soon as possible to try to make sure that the child's mental health and emotional, physical health is healthy overall, and so that the whole family can function in a positive way.
So looking at the entire family unit, that sounds
Yes.
interesting. Yes. So now tell us a little bit about your presentation. Don't give too much away because we want our listeners, of course, to attend. And I know once you get started in a topic that is dear to you and you've done a lot of research and it's hard to stop, but just in a nutshell, a little bit, what are you covering?
So the talk is just going to give an overview of some of the research out there. It obviously can't cover everything, but at least we want to introduce the topic of both maternal and paternal depression, especially since most of the research and popular media focuses on the mother's depression, but understand that fathers are a part of that equation. So we want to at least give an overview of what does depression look like in both mothers and fathers, how does it different, try to understand how each of their parenting behaviors are affected by their mood state and how they affect one another. And then, of course, like I said, really trying to understand the child outcomes, just briefly to understand what does this mean. We just want to make sure that people see that this is an important topic, to see that both parents are contributing to the family environment. So we don't want to isolate only mother or father, but look at both of them as a couple, and to try to see that even beyond the parents, that we are really going to help public health in general for looking at even how the child's going to develop over time, and so that the whole family unit can be healthy, as I mentioned. So I'm really hoping that people take interest in the talk and really just it would be a platform that they would maybe look into this particular focus more, because I'm sure that people do encounter it some, but I think that it's a very important part of our work.
Sounds very important work, and I'm glad you are presenting on the topic because I don't feel like we have enough information out there yet. So for us healthcare providers, this is very important, and I'm very much looking forward to the presentation. Well, Dr. Fisher, thank you so much for sitting down here with me today. It was a great pleasure having you.
It was great to talk to you also.
Thank you very much. The presentation, Impact of Paternal and Maternal Postpartum Depression on Parenting Behaviors and Infant Child Outcomes is part of the Goal to Mental Health in the Perinatal Period Lecture Pack. And for more information to our listeners now on this presentation and on the other presentations in this lecture pack, please visit goldlearning.com. Thank you all for listening. Bye-bye.